I'm going to tell you the crazy story of how I met my husband, Edwin. I was a freshman in college at Boston University. I had to go to the Museum of Fine Arts for a project for one of my classes. I walked around the museum, got all my work done, and then went back to take the train to my dorm. I got on the wrong train and ended up at the Haymarket train stop on the Green Line. When I was waiting to get on the correct train, I noticed a really suspicious looking man. Think Joe Goldberg from the Netflix show You, except 30 years older. So I walked way down towards the very end of the area where you wait for the train. There's usually no one down there. I'm sitting there listening to No Letting Go by Wayne Wonder. When some guy comes up to me, I thought to myself, please do not talk to me. This was not the same Joe Goldberg-esque guy that I saw earlier. This was Edwin. He then walks closer. I pull out my headphone and he says, hey, how old are you? You're kind of cute. We got on the train together. He asked for my number and told me that I should come over sometime to enjoy some of his mom's flan. 8 years later, we're married with a baby, and that is the story of how I met my husband.